dobro na Europę. To jest jego konik. Jak ja widzę, jak ja słucham jego wypowiedzi i analizuję to, co on mówi, to moim zdaniem kluczową sprawą jest właśnie przekonanie Trumpa przez europejskich przywódców.
Я вот сейчас поехал,
погнал. Твою дивизию! Опа!
Но он постоянно ее тут так ставит.
Ты что, ты хочешь отрезать ее просто?
Как мне еще заехать?
Вот так паркуется у нас без...
Thanks a lot. You're welcome, John. And if you can't get enough on NewsHour Online right now, you can watch the full rocket launch. That's at pbs.org/newshour. And a news update before we go, the House of Representatives has just approved a new short-term spending bill. As we reported earlier, it will would fund the federal government until March.
So. Wat is dit joh? Waar komt die auto vandaan? Ik heb het. Het is.
This is your last chance. You want to leave? You want to ride? And he's like, no, no.
That brings us to the second week of January 1993.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm at the corner of Rimpao and Masa. Oh shit.
We're at the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh fucking hell man, the lorry's just hit a car! Fucking hell!
The lorry goes past any second now, he decides to pull out so aggressively. This happens. Look at the power lines. Takes out the power lines.
Holy shit.
It is true what they say.